Alert now. Do you remember this? You shot me in the head. Let me for dead. This is my wife to be the love of my life. Don't leave me. And you would not stop doing dinner over and over. Again. Oh, you're so helpful. Now, it's your turn. Other than me meeting her, I've never felt quite so happy. in my life to be able to end what is wrong in the world. You know, there are several times I tried to kill myself since I've been brought back. But only through that I realized that I am unstoppable, and I have to take advantage of that, this gift that I've been given, to put the wrong things right, and send you and your kind to hell. You're not even worthy of any last words. Because I'm dead, I can't feel no pain. Let me tell you a little secret. Pain is beyond the grave. Something you're very soon to find out.
He hit him first. He just hit him. He just hit him. Oh, you
spin him with your cane?
For real.
Come here, nigga. You bugging. You spin him. Oh, my hands.
Hey. Hey.
What? Yeah, you feel it?
Oof, I can't.
What's soup here for, crackhead?
So, do y'all recall?
Mm-hmm. I think so, do you?
Get the fuck out of here so I'll blow your hair off. What do you think?
I'm not scared. Get out of here before we blow your head off!
Don't hurt me.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Let me see your arm. Look at me. Take this as a new meaning of life. Your daughter is out there on the streets waiting for you. And she needs you to be the mother that she deserves. Now go to her. All the crimes you see in the city, all the murder, drugs, rape, stretches throughout the earth, affecting that much more lives, just so someone can feel some sort of high or sensation. It's become nothing more than a sin nation. Evil inflicted from others can destroy you and your life. Pain can carry on past death, but so can love.